Cloning is a tool that's used within genetic engineering. Genetic engineering is pretty much where any, it's a field where you can create things or study things using DNA and how DNA works. Cloning is the act of taking a copy of DNA and making another exact copy, or just DNA replication. It's not as hard as it sounds, and it's not like in the movies where someone walks into a chamber and there's a twin in the next chamber. It's more like at a microscopic level. All we have to do is take the DNA of something, say of you, and we'll write something else into it. Let's say to make you sneeze peanuts. We can't do that, but let's say if we could. So we write in sneezing peanuts somewhere in your DNA, and then we take your DNA and we start replicating it and cloning it. We'll put it into essentially a soup of enzymes and things, and these enzymes will just take care of it. It'll unwind the DNA, write another exact copy, and do it over and over until you have millions and millions of copies. And once you have these copies, you can feed this new DNA into a microscopic creature like bacteria, you know, like E. coli or Salmonella, something like that. And once it's in there, every time that bacteria multiplies or that cell multiplies, it makes an exact copy of itself, a clone. So now you're cloning. Now, the type of cloning that most people think of, as in the movies, that happens when you can get essentially the reproductive cells, you know, in this case eggs or sperms, and you can get it to have the exact copy of the DNA over and over. So the type of cloning you see in the movie and this type of cloning is exactly the same. It's just a matter of on which type of cells it's in.